Okay, right. Introduction accounting. That's the thing, right? Okay. Now, anyone can tell me, right? If you want, you can on your mics and you can discuss, right? Right? You can ask any questions, right? Don't worry. So accounting means what do you think? In your opinions, can you tell me the what's the how can you define this one? How can you define any simple, just two words or one words? How can you explain? What's the meaning of accounting? Right? After do this, right? Within, I will explain all the things after 10 minutes. We are able to do first questions of past papers, right? What do you think, Lamai? Right? What do you think? What's the meaning of accounting subject? What's the meaning of accounting subject? Actually, Lamai, now commerce actually related to business, businesses, no companies. Businesses, so therefore, right? Businesses, right? I write down here my businesses. Businesses, right? Businesses. Businesses, my normally there are different kind of parties, right? There are different kind of parties who are concerned about actually businesses. Concerning, loving, right? They are looking, caring about the businesses. Now, actually, let's assume this is actually you, right? Right, this is you. Right, actually, who are the parties caring about you? Actually, parents, right? Tell me, now caring about your O-level results. You're about to your O-level results. Who are the parties caring about your O-level results? Can you tell me? Mainly parents, no? Parents. Then what else? For the other parties? Parents, right? Your friends. Friends. Then what? Your school teachers. Teachers. Yeah, teachers and your neighbors. Really, mainly neighbors. Neighbors, right? There are so many parties, right? Your villagers, right? School teachers, parents, and relatives, right? Relatives. Concern about your resource. Yeah. Neighbors, Sri Lankan, yeah. Right? Cousins, right? Your related parties. Concern about your resource. Concern about you. Like that, Lamai, right? Like this, there are so many parties. Who are looking at the business, concern about business activities, right? Can you tell me who are the parties? Who are the parties related to businesses? For the parties, like for the parties concerned about the business, they are looking at caring about the business activities and they are taking decisions. What are the parties? Mainly, can you tell me who are the parties concerned about business activities? Yeah, government. Yeah, one student told me government. Then what? What else? Government. What else? Yeah, owners. Owners. Then?
Managers.
Yeah, managers, owners. Managers. Then? What else?
Employees.
Yeah, employees. Then, yeah, community,
Institution.
right? Then what is customers? Customers also caring about the businesses like quality product, fair prices, right? Customers. Then suppliers, parties who are providing resources like raw materials, suppliers. Then what is?
Competitors.
Unright, competitors, 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 banks. Then businesses able to obtain, wants to obtain bank loan, right? Then banks also caring about the business activities, right? Banks and also my external investors, right? Like investors, outside investors, I write investors, investors. therefore ළමයි simply right yeah simply ළමයි businesses right there are so many parties internal parties and outside parties who are caring about the business activities and they will take some decisions now after your all your results your parents right parents your all your teachers will take some decisions about you some decisions right based on your all your results like that ළමයි these parties actually getting decisions regarding this business but they need actually what they will take decisions I will write down here decisions I don't write anything decisions they will take decisions regarding this business about the business but they need something to take decisions what they actually want take decisions what are the things actually na my government these parties want to take decisions but business should provide some informations to them right they are for business has to provide informations otherwise they can't decisions huh? Then now your parents can't take decisions about you without your all your visas like that this business has to provide what information right information I will write down here information sorry information understand information therefore my right business has to provide informations to these parties to take what decisions about the business therefore my business has to use what subject then we have to prepare informations no right informations therefore business should use what they have to use accounting subject right to provide this information but lamai this is basic one huh? Now I am going to teach you some in detail definitions through this process and then simply you can say accounting means lamai the subject which is used to provide informations to parties to take decisions right that's a simple thing no? Now I will write down two example right two example don't write anything look at the board huh? Number one business has 1 million 1 million resources no I'll rather 1 million profit huh? 1 million profit next one number two lamai business has beautiful what oh sorry beautiful what beautiful employees huh? Beautiful employees right beautiful employees now lamai can you tell me there are these correct informations huh? Two informations which can be measured in money value which can't be measured in money value which one can be measured in money value can you tell me first one no second one financial information should be which one first one no second one financial informations first mean one. Yeah able to measure in money value right then business has beautiful employees means can we measure that beautiful in cashes business has 100,000 beautiful employees we can't measure that one huh? Therefore lamai the first one we called what financial information second one we called non-financial we can't measure in money value non-financial information understand non-financial informations now I'll tell you another example please tell me this is financial or non-financial huh? Business has located center of the town right business has located center of the town can we measure that one in money value please tell me financial information or non-financial business has located center of the town financial or non-financial?
Non-financial.
Yeah, very easy. Non-financial information. But like, keep in mind, right? Keep in mind, in accounting subject, right? Through our accounting subject, we are not going to provide these kind of informations. But non-financial informations, we are not going to provide through our accounting subject. Only providing what? Only providing, Lamai, what? Financial informations. Therefore, right? Keep in mind, accounting subject provides actually not all informations. Provide only what? Financial informations. Not going to provide non-financial. Can't measure the money value. Only monetary informations, money informations, right? Therefore, Lamai, this is not just general information. I will write down my financial information. So therefore, I will write down here financial work. Financial informations. Understood? Financial. Only financial information. Not going to provide all informations. Therefore, normally my financial. There's another word, right? There's another word called economic. We will write down economic. Economic also lamai same as financial. Huh? Economic, financial, actually say, both are same. Actually. Same meaning, huh? Able to measure the money value. Right? Business has 1 million profit. Business has 100,000 loss. Right? Business has 500,000 assets, resources. Like that, able to measure the money value. Those kind of information only provide from the accounting subject. Right? Therefore, now Lamai, please tell me, now these parties actually getting decisions based on which informations? Based on normal informations? No, special informations, but financial informations, right? Not non-financial, based on financial informations, they will take what? Decisions. Therefore, Lamai, I will write down here, financial decisions. These decisions will be like financial because getting decisions based on financial information. Therefore, I will write down here financial. Oh, I will write out economic word. Huh? Economic also same as financial. Economic. Financial. Right? Financial information. Right? Decisions. Because accounting provides only financial informations, therefore these parties getting decisions based on financial information. Therefore, I call what? Economic. Financial information. Understood? Therefore, right, I'll erase this one, these two. Now, Lamai, now please tell me. Now, I'm going to ask you a question, right? Not yet finished. I'm going to ask you questions now. Please tell me. Accounting subjects actually is used by, please tell me, only businesses. Huh? Only businesses are using actually accounting subject. True or false? What do you think? Accounting used only by businesses. True or false? Right? Accounting used only by businesses. Or are there any parties? Can you tell me? Accounting subjects, now I relate in these examples, I got only businesses. Are there any parties who are using accounting subject? Are there any parties? Can you tell me who are the parties? Other parties who are using accounting subject? Are there any parties other than businesses? And mainly, we know businesses using accounting subject, right? Are there any parties? Are there any parties? Can you tell me? Yeah, correct. Others, please. Yeah, government. Normally, my Sri Lankan government, right? For the whole country, we have to manage our transaction, income, government expenses. Therefore, government, Sri Lankan government use accounting subject. American government, Indian government, Maldives, right? Australia. Different kind of governments lamai using accounting subject, right? Not only businesses, huh? Government, understand, government, Using account is subject. Normally we call public accounting, public accounting. Therefore, not only businesses, like governments also using account is subject. Government. Then, what else? Are there any parties who are using account is subject, not information, subject? Yeah, correct. Correct. Right. Yeah. What's your name? Angel. Angel. Okay. Right. Actually, yes. One student told me correct. Persons, individuals. Normally, have you heard Mark Zuckerberg, that Richard Persons, Mark Zuckerberg, Elon Musk, Bill Gates? They are following any person. And if I want to control my income and transactions, I can use account is subject for my personal purpose, right? For my individuals, for my personal accounting management, actually. Therefore, my not only businesses, right? Not only government. If any person who wants to record the transactions, income and expenses, individuals are able to use account is subject. Therefore, am I not only businesses, government, or a person who wants to manage the transaction, they can use accounting subject. Understand? Therefore, businesses, governments, person, they can use accounting subject. Understood? And Lamai, can you tell me in your all level, right? Have you organized Science Day? Any days, like any events in your schools? Can you tell me an example? Any event in your schools? No. Commerce Day. All-level Commerce Day. And Science Day. Right. Let's assume Commerce Day. All-level Commerce Day. Now, all-level Commerce Day. Right. All-level Commerce Day. So how can you how did you organize that one? How did you organize? You had to collect cashes from your students, no colleagues. Actually, we collected cashes from students, right? Students, cashes collected from students. Then did you remember? You recorded all the collections, right? Through a separate book. Did you record it? Right? When collecting cashes, write down the name and record the value, right? Like that, Kamal, right, 1,000, Nimal, 500. Like that, you have to record the collections from each student. Then after that one, after collect the cashes, right, you had to, your society normally spend for expenses, right, to organize the commerce day expense. Right, then you recorded all the expenses, right? Understand, like that, Lamai, right? There are different kind of events, any activities like Aurudu festival, right? Festivals, right? Aurudu festival and any event, Commerce Day, right? Commerce Day. Now, have you heard, Lamai, that IPL, right? IPL also an event, no? IPL cricket festival, right? IPL events, therefore, Lamai, IPL that event. They can use account is subject, right? Any event, any musical show. Then have you heard, Lamai, Titanic film? Titanic film, right? Titanic film, Lamai, which is actually project. No, film is project, right? Project. Actually, they are a separate accountant, Understand? Separate accountant for that manage the, that whole film actually. Right, they have organized and cashes and all the things. They are a separate accountant. Understand? They will prepare statement, income statement. They will calculate profit loss. Understand? They are a separate accountant. They are forming that, which means, Lamai, not only businesses, government, persons, or any other activity like Commerce Day or film or musical show, right? Or Dansal, right? Or the festivals like that, Lamai. If you want to use accounting subject for any activity, For any activity, you can use accounting subject, not only businesses, government, persons. There are so many parties. So many parties who are using accounting subject. Understand? Who are using accounting subject. Understand? Who are using accounting subject. Accounting subject. Which means these parties what? Who are using accounting information. I will write on here. Using accounting information. Informations are these parties using accounting informations. These parties actually who are using accounting subject. Subject. Therefore, now Lamai, there are two special words. Now Lamai, these parties, businesses, government, person or activity who are using accounting subject, keep in mind, we call accounting what? Accounting unit Lamai. Accounting what? Accounting unit. Understood? Accounting unit means what? Then here Lamai, I have written here government, which is related to normally businesses. Then government not concerned about that here, that these parties Lamai, I have written here related to businesses. But I have written some examples for parties who are using accounting subject. Understand? Right? So mainly these parties are related to business. Understand? Don't confuse with others. Right? So accounting unit means what? Please tell me. Accounting unit means what? Parties who are using accounting what? Subject. Understood? Therefore, am I? These parties. Normally, I have written here examples related to businesses, companies. Who are using accounting information. Therefore, I'll write down a special word, related parties. Related parties. Understand, related parties. Therefore, here, now, you can see four keywords, right? Four keywords. Yeah, related parties. There are so many words. I will write down another word. In brackets, stakeholders also same, stakeholders, related parties, interested parties also same, which means actually these parties getting decisions, right? Now you can see four keywords here. This one, financial information, economic information. Number two, accounting unit, parties who are using accounting subject. Here, related parties who are getting decisions based on the information. Number three. Right? Number three. Then finally, decisions what? What's the special decisions? Economic decisions, financial decisions. Right. Now, Lamai, here you can see four keywords. Four keywords. When you define the accounting definition, you have to include these four keywords. Informations, financial informations, accounting unit, and don't write business, accounting unit, using accounting subject, stakeholders, right, related parties, or financial informations. Now, actually, accounting subjects, in exam paper, then after this one, I will do the past papers, right? Accounting subjects, actually, there are two parts, definition, not related, definition, and also objective, definition, and also my objective. There are two parts, definition and objective. Actually, my definition is starting from process of providing. Understand? Look at, don't write anything. Process of providing. Process of providing, right? But objective starting from communication of, right? Now Lamai, definition, right? Don't write anything. Look at the board. Definition starting from like this. Definition, accounting definition. Process of providing, right? Process of providing what? What? Number one, process of providing which informations? Financial information, so economic. Huh? Process of providing economic informations regarding what? Regarding what? Regarding an accounting unit. Don't say business, huh? Because there are so many parties who are using accounting subject. Process of providing economic informations regarding an accounting unit. Right? To which parties? Related parties. To take what? Economic decisions. Right. Again, huh? Please tell me, process of providing financial informations regarding an accounting unit for stakeholders, related parties take what? Economic decisions. Understood? That's the definition. No? But in the exams, if exams ask, what's the objective? Objective sub accounting subject, that one also same as definition. We starting from what? Communication of financial informations regarding an accounting unit, right? For related parties to take economic decisions, right? Only for keywords. Understood? Right. Now, when you write in definitions, you have to start from this one. Process of providing. Objective starting from what? Communication. Right? Okay. Please tell me, now, did you understand? The first part, the definition and objective. I now taught you two parts, objective and the definition. Right? Definition is starting from process of providing and write down these four keywords. Right? Objective starting from communication of and write down these four keywords. Right? Please tell me, am I understand? Understood or not? Understood or not? The definition, the first part. Right. Okay, clear. Clear? No. Right. Okay. Clear? No. Right. Now, please write down this map, mind map, in your CR book. Right. Then I will tell you the definition. Right. Now, actually, you can write down the definition, no? Right. From your own words, but please write down this one as a map, mind map. I don't need to keep in mind, right? Easily you can understand, right? First of all,